In the 1970s, when rising fuel prices prompted most manufacturers to prioritize fuel economy over performance, VW shocked the motorsports world by delivering fuel economy and total driving excitement with their first GTI. Its smash success birthed an entire generation of light, sporty, performance-engineered compacts that came to be affectionately known as hot hatches. Now we relive the golden age of hot hatches by reimagining their potential and building them up to today's demanding standard of performance.
Lime Rock's bus stop on the back straight is a short box-shaped chicane where you'll need to find your rhythm turning through four quick directional changes. Left.
Thank you. Let's go.
Good run out there.
You can't win the race on your first lap, so settle into your race rhythm before you get aggressive and go after the lead. Let's get after it.
Thank you.
3 left.
You got this.
Nice work out there. For 60 years, the Mid-Ohio Short Circuit has been testing driver skills and cars' true performance potential through the hilly countryside of Troy Township, Ohio.
Thank you.
lap.
Good work out there.
The key to success here at the Glen is consistent speed through every possible turn sequence. Find your rhythm and you'll be...
Thank you.
One more. Finish strong.
Well done. WeatherTech Raceway Laguna Seca is a technically demanding track where any time spent off the racing line means losing precious seconds to your competition. All right, let's do this.
penalty is about half a second. It's about a second.
Thank you. Well done.